Hi guys. Welcome back to another video! This is episode 7, I think. We're going to be playing our world as usual, so survival. And in this episode, we are creating Cameron's house on top of my mansion.
Well, I'm going to pay.
Yeah, he's got to pay me.
Basically, what?
Five iron.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to pay him 5 iron for a little hut. If I want an upgrade, I have to give him 10 iron. If I want another upgrade, 15, another 20.
Yeah. Technically, it's 5 for every upgrade, technically.
5, 10, 15, 20. Yeah.
So if he wanted to live with me,
the highest
he would have to pay me, 40 iron. You have to pay me 30 iron if you wanted to live with me.
I don't want to live with you. I just want a house. If the highest I can pay you is about probably 74 to get a bit massive upgrade, use the whole bit of the roof up that you can.
No, not the whole bit. You're not using the whole bit.
Why don't you use structures outside, just on the floor outside your house? I'll be in there. Be honest with you, I don't even know how I'm supposed to get down.
Easy, just got to walk from the house. Look at that cute doggy in the background as well.
Oh, you're dying. I swear you just... Oh no! Callum, I need to change your character F again.
What?
I need to change my character F. Because this isn't why. Please can I take my account to F?
Go on, ma'am. Did you go turn off your controller?
Turn off controller. How do I change my account now?
Log out of view and press F. Or whatever account you put in.
It is copyright.
If Dundee uses it, then it's not copyright.
Yeah, but Sunday's probably got a fine already. You can get fined for it. You don't know what he's got.
It's not like you're stalking him like, oh no, I'm looking at Sunday's window.
Just shut up, Cameron.
Look at him, I'm looking at him.
I don't even really care.
Maybe I'm looking at Sunday's window.
Oh, am I going to turn off the whole thing? That's it.
I'm looking at something, will you? Oh, are you being serious? I forgot to turn the whole PlayStation off. Sorry guys, we have to turn off the whole PlayStation, unfortunately. Look at this, Cameron.
I didn't do a thing. Bob. It's a ghost. It's my imaginary friend, guys.
As we're doing this, we can listen to the music.
This rubbish song to a different one, just put it in the comments below saying that you want to put it. So put in the comments below what song you think we should do. I'm not even sure how much iron I have.
How much is my bedroom, by the way?
What would you build me if I give you 10 iron?
A small mansion.
Do you want to sleep first? And then you can build it for me. I'm sleeping.
Your house is not going here, it's going up.
That's what I meant, yeah. But can I, do you know them stairs there? Can I change anything I want on that this roof up there?
No. Unless you have to pay me an extra 5 miles.
No, because it's not really fair.
It is. Because it's technically my house.
I know, but I don't really have to pay you.
Yes, you do.
Technically it's my house because I'm living on top of there.
Yeah, but technically my property, and it's my house on my roof.
But I can still decorate my own house.
You can decorate your own house. I'm only building the outside for you.
Yeah, but can I, if I needed to, can I get like a piece of dirt or a couple of pieces of dirt so I can put flowers down into my house?
Yeah, but not outside your house. You have to pay me an extra 2 iron.
I only have 10. Can you sleep?
That's no good.
See, I only have 10 iron. I'm not sure if.
But what, you just work?
Because I'm in bed.
Can I give you an extra? Oh, your work starts tomorrow, by the way.
Why 2 iron? Why can't I do like 3 iron? Why can't you do like 3 iron? Oh my god.
It's 2 iron per person.
Yeah, but I only get you. You're the only customer that comes in.
I only get one. I'll come in like twice.
I could just shoot this for
the other side. Come on. I'm ready to go to the shop.
I'm coming. where's the window that we... Remember when we broke into this house?
Yeah.
We first found it. I placed wood down there so I can get in. I know you're there. Go away. Leave me alone. Is that a shop there?
Yeah.
No, you're going to attack me. Can you go away?
Okay, I'm going to go to the shop.
I'm just going to break your house if you keep attacking me.
And if you do...
Yeah, but can you stop...
I'll break your house.
Can you stop attacking me?
Okay, tell me when the shop's open.
Yeah, but don't attack me.
I really did buy some stuff.
Shop's open. Oh, I added some stuff in there, by the way, in this chest.
Oh, there's 12 apples for
that much. Wait, I needed them apples, actually. I'm taking my apples back. These are mine.
15 pieces of wood. 3 iron or 2 wood for 1 string. Which one should I do? I'm going to do 15 wood for 2 iron.
I'm not using my own iron.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Do I have to use my own iron? That would go into my iron, but then I'll give you 2 pieces of it. I can hear a zombie somewhere, can you?
Oh, the roof.
Oh, I had 15 iron. I can get a pretty big house now. I can actually get a pretty big house for 10, can't I?
Right, next question's coming in.
After every customer, I say that it's like closed for a little bit and then it's open because I have to like wipe the desk. Go away outside, please. Open!
Hey, sir.
Put that all away. Put that all away.
Hello.
Put it away. I want to, you know.
Give me your money.
Truce, please.
I said, give me your money.
No.
Give me your money.
No! Say sorry, otherwise, and then you can buy stuff from your shop. I promise. I'll give you some apples if you're hungry. You hungry? Now, what do you want to buy? Friends? Yeah. Now buy something from my shop. Don't hit me. Because you know what I'll do, I will kill you. I mean it. Truce. Okay, now I'm going to look around my shop. Sir, stop jumping. Sir.
Oh, yeah.
Stop jumping around on the counter, please, and just hurry up and buy. Because the shop is closing in 5 minutes. Are you going to buy anything?
Yeah.
Wow, shop closes in 5 minutes, so pick what you want. What are you buying, sir? Sir?
2 iron ingots, please. Ooh, I got 3. Oh, head 3 for a second. Give me your money now.
Oh, I'll have my friend with an axe. I have iron armor, so you're not going to beat him. Goodbye, sucker.
By the way, you need to get paid.
Oh.
You need paid.
Can you not
hit
me? 1, 2, 3, 4. No! I'm not working here again.
Okay, do you want me to build your house?
No, I'm not working here again.
No, build a house.
Say sorry.
Sorry.
Truce.
There's like a rank in
the film. Truce. Yeah? Truce. Let's handshake each other. Wait. Up.
Punch.
Oh, sorry. I thought... Hey! Wrong.
That was a handshake. You hit me with a sword, I hit you with a bow.
Well, I want you to build my house. Wait, where's the shop? Where's the house shop gonna be, Callum?
That was the house shop.
I thought that was what? No, there needs to be a different shop for the house shop, where are you? I don't know where you are, around here somewhere. I've just seen the thing. Right, okay, where's the house shop, Callum? There's something near you, and they're going to attack you soon. I'm out of here. I think I could hear like a frog noise, can you?
Are you happy now? Where did you go?
I'm up here.
Where did you go? Oh, oh, there you are.
Sorry.
I don't mean to build your house.
Oh, I ran somewhere. Okay, but don't hit me.
Give me 15 iron for a small mansion.
You said 10, that's not fair.
15 iron for a small
mansion. No, don't hit me. We're not allowed to hit each other. We're not allowed to hit each other, goodbye. Shit, it, sucker.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Leave me alone. I'm just going all over the place. Here, let me home. Goodbye. No, hitting each other. Okay, I'll give you
15. I'm four
rules. I'll give you 59.
Well, then you're up. 59, pay me right here.
No, in the shop. Where's the house shop? Tell me. I just ran into a post. Do you see me run into the post?
I said I'm watching porn, now go away.
Well, I want to buy a house.
What did you say? You want to buy a house? Come here. I'll let you buy a house if you watch porn. No, come back, I'll let you buy a house.
But I'm a girl.
I'll let you buy a house.
But I'm a girl. Wait, you're going to hit me.
I got no arrows left. Go on, give me a 15 iron.
Well, I need to keep some of it. Wait, how much do I have? 15.
You got 19. Give me 15 and you'll be left with 4. You'll be left with 4.
2.
No, that's not 2, by the way. 2. 3.
Wait, no!
Yeah, you'll be left with 4.
You'd
be left with 4.
Oh, wait, I
threw one back.
Sir, I gave you too much. Give it here. Right, build my house now.
Construction would be about one day.
Come back here! I thought. Sir, why'd you jump through the window? I'm stuck. I can't climb stairs, sir. Should we draw some apples? Shopkeeper, for some apples.
Yes.
Come here then. Watch this. Watch. Look up. No, don't take all of them.
Oh no! Give me some apples.
Did you see it? All three of them went in a lot. I only have one apple.
You went like this.
You can have my last one as well. There you go. I have 63 meat.
And literally, you just went like this.
I have 63 meat, I don't need them apples. Let me just get my iron stuff ready.
Get away from me!
Can I have some meat? I'll swap you some sheep meat.
Kiss my booty. Okay. Kiss my booty. You're dead. Okay, so you need to get out.
Oh, sorry, that wasn't me.
So you need to get out of here, please, before I shoot with my gun. Goodbye. This is under construction. You can't come up here. Just gotta go get some materials.
Can I watch from up here?
Nope.
You'll never know. I'm in his house. Oh, he's coming! Run!
I hope he did my secret base for some reason.
I could just see from up there. I'm just gonna sit here for now. Hey, draw some chests. I have four iron. If I want an upgrade, do I give you 5 iron?
Nope, there's no upgrades, but the maximum it goes up to is 15 iron to this full. To the small mansion.
Hurry up in that small mansion. So where are you?
By the way, there's only going to be 3 rooms. That's what you call a small mansion. Under
construction. Sir! Shopkeeper!
You're the shopkeeper.
Oh, manager?
Yeah?
Where's the loo?
There's no loo. Sorry, what you can't get.
Yeah. I have, you know, you barely did any damage to me. I have full iron armor.
Does my face look like a girl?
Sir, do you want some meat?
No, thanks.
I threw you some chests. They're for my house though, okay? Sir, do you want some wood? Alright, I'm gonna throw some wood down here for you. There's 3 stacks of wood there. Callum. There. I'll take it out now. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I just went for a cloud. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Dear me.
Wow. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
I believe
I can soar. See my window, see me going through the open door.
I believe I could die.
I believe Cameron can burn to death.
Oh, what, burn in water? Yeah, that'd be... What if someone died to water? Oh, that'd be really funny. Hey, do you want 3 stacks of wood?
Sure.
Well, how much wood do you have? Hey, don't hit me, I was going to give you stuff.
Not that much.
Well, don't hit me then. Oh, wait, I'm gonna stand right here. It's gonna land on your head. Wait, I'm gonna make it land on your head. I'm walking away. Stop. Soaring down. Did I pick it up? Oh, I forgot. I thought I picked it up. I'm in a bed, sir. Goodbye. My shopping days are over.
I don't even have that much, I only got all of this.
Oh, fine, I'll give them more wood. You took 10 stacks, so how do you have not... You said you took 4 stacks.
I know, but some of it I gave to you. Because it's the shop here. Got some more bees.
No.
I need, Right, just give me about...
I literally only have...
50, give me 50.
I literally only have about 4 stacks.
Give me 50. I tell you when to stop. I stop for a second.
I have 3 stacks of 40.
You can have one piece of wood back.
Give it!
Three, 4, 5.
You just stole it off me for nothing, didn't you? Just give it back.
Cameron!
Well, give my wood back. You stole off me and you said you needed it.
I am building your blooming house!
You said you needed it when you don't.
I do need it for your blooming house and get out of it. This is under construction. Get out, Cameron.
I already am out. I'm gonna reach me. Well, you're actually gonna fight me with a pickaxe. I got you something to say sorry. Here's a shovel. You left the shovel, sir. Oh, okay, I
didn't.
Where is it?
I don't care what you're doing,
even. Maybe I do.
And you can't destroy blocks on this territory either.
What if it's inside my house?
Four, five, you can, but not on the ground or anything. But it's even very simple. One, two, three, four.
I've just realised I don't have an iron pickaxe. Such an idiot, I did make him my own pickaxe. Oh wait, is this my own pickaxe? Yes, it is. That's not a mini mansion, it's just a circle.
It can build circles, so. Yeah.
I want my money back. So I want my money back.
No, but it's gonna expand from up here.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just making it a circle because I can.
But I don't want a circle.
It's the start of it.
Can we go to bed?
Just make it sure we get
to bed.
Sorry, sir, but it doesn't. It starts finishing under construction.
Oh wait, this is a
when the moon gets about there.
I tried.
Does that look so weird?
Yeah. I tried hitting you with a hoe. It didn't work.
Wait, it killed me at least.
No, I actually didn't hit you with a hoe. I hit you with a sword. But a minute ago, I thought an iron pickaxe. I thought a hoe was an iron pickaxe. I have full iron stuff. Can I get my stuff and start moving in?
No, not yet. Not until it's finished.
Where does the moon have to be? So we can go to sleep?
Half.
It is half moon. Can I go explore your house?
No.
I'll look through the windows now. So someone broke up. Oh, that was me. That's awful of me. Oh my god, that face looks really creepy. Imagine in real life that looking through my window. Oh my god. I'll be freaking out. Oh my god, I'll be dead. Do where I am.
If I can see you are
I'm spying on you, look, I'm here. Look behind you. I've just sat down here watching you build. Don't hurt me, I just want to watch.
Found ya! Now get off this property!
Oh wait, I almost died. Come at me, I'll fight you.
It's under construction again.
I just want to watch.
Stupid old kids.
I'll give you two iron if I can watch.
Okay.
I'll make you some boots if I can watch, actually.
No, I'll have the two iron, just two single iron.
Okay. One.
One more, please, sir.
Two. Yay, I can watch!
But you have to, you can't watch inside, sir. You have to at least watch over here where you are watching.
Well, I'm crouching. I was spying.
Or up here, sir.
So. I was spying. I just want to sit in like this. Whenever you came round the corner, I was just like, look, you can't see me. You still can't see me. Nope, you can't see me. No,
I can't see you like that.
I'll attack you with a hoe, mate. Come at me. You want to fight me, mate?
Well, could you go get some samples?
Sure.
And I'll pay you 2 iron.
3. Depends how much you need.
I need about a stack.
I am not doing that for 2 iron. I'll get you 15 for 4 iron.
No, because sand's not worth that much, mate. If it was a stack, it would only be like 5 iron.
Sand.
Go look for it.
I don't want to, it's night time, I'm scared of the night.
Go sleep.
I can't because you're not sleeping. There literally isn't any sand nearby.
Oh, I just saw that. That's tons of sand.
Where?
That.
Oh, I didn't know. It's green. I didn't know, alright?
Oh, why are you going to mine in it then?
Because I want to go in here because it's safer. Got it.
Storage
room, by the way. It's all on the floor. Now hand the money over. And what wood?
How much was it again?
4.
I got 60 pieces of iron, by the
way. Yeah, you were stealing it from me. I literally don't have much iron. Wait, I didn't pick it up.
I don't have it. I'll give you an extra 4 iron if you go spout all this.
Okay. Can I borrow one of your furnaces?
Yep.
I need one from your inventory.
It's in the chest of my room. And take the coal out of there as well.
Or I could just use wood.
True.
I'll battle this zombie for you.
You're not going to get money for it.
I'm just saying, I won't, because I don't like zombies. And I also want the experience. You know, I'm not actually hungry because I haven't been doing that much.
Yeah, but you've been doing chores for me.
Where's the broken window? You know, I'm actually trying to find the broken window where we broke into the house. It's really funny because first of all, I was scared in this house because there was like a thing. Where's your room? I don't know. Because there was some like villager zombie things. Is this your room?
Yeah.
Where's the furnace? I can't see it. Is this furnace? Where is it?
Oh.
Oh, I'm getting attacked by something. Oh, there's a skeleton in there. What? I got some spare arrows for you if you need them.
Dad's giving you an extra iron for the arrows.
can't find your furnace. Is it in, it's in your inventory. Yeah, see? Top one first thing.
Oh, I've got the coal as well.
I'm gonna use my wood.
But I'll use some of this coal as well.
Here's your arrows. I only dropped one.
Okay. Oh, there's the iron.
Do you want a bow?
There's one iron. Yeah, that's your bow for another iron. But there, your iron's there. I have a bow. You just picked it up. I have another bow for one iron.
I think it dropped a
bow. A bone. Yeah, I can see it.
I can't.
Between the furnaces and the wood. Will it go down?
There.
One iron. Thank you.
I'm just going to place these one. Can I have one of these furnaces?
No.
You have three, maybe.
Yes, I know. I have three.
I'm just going to place one of these in here. All of them in here, so.
Well, I might need some more glass. I still you'll be storage room, by the way.
Where is the sand? You didn't give it back to me, did you?
No, yes, I did. Half it between each one, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go mine for some more sandy land.
I can only get it where you built my house. I'll get it, Colin.
But you're not getting paid for it. Just get as much as I can, and I'll see how much you have, and then I'll see how much I'll pay you.
I look like a zombie walking over me. No, stop. Why do you make a moderator?
Look, watch this. Ready? Look at where your house is.
I know, you're invisible. Oh, you're invisible, so I can't hurt you.
You can spy on you. Where did you go? Okay, this is not spying on you.
I'll throw up on you.
I found you. Well, there's sand over here.
I know.
Follow me.
I just walked off, but... I get it from over here because it's safer over here. Because there's not going to be that many mobs over here.
Just get as much as you can and I'll see how much I'll hit you. I got bigger houses.
I get two stacks.
How big your house is, baby? It's not so magical, but I don't care.
Do you want me to get you two stacks?
Don't mind.
Share that some spare for the future.
But this lid is gonna need to be smelted as well. Guys, I hope you're liking this series. But in a couple of days, time Cameron's not gonna be here anymore. I can make two more furnaces.
I can go get some more cobblestone if you want.
Nope. He's wanted to get paid, that's all.
I know, I need the money. I need that money.
Put it all in the furnaces, please.
I need to show you how much I've got. I've got a stack. I got a stack and 50 something. This one's done.
I only need a stack. No, I only need 50. Well, I'm only gonna need a 50.
I'm still getting 42.
But you're not gonna get paid for it.
Maybe you're gonna need spare windows from class. Do you need glass panes?
Oh. Can you please stop going into the furnaces? It's making me lag.
Do you need glass panes though? Because I got a lot of glass in it. depends. Do you make glass panes? Or do you want these glasses? Glass.
Glass. Just glass. In all the gaps, they're glass, by the way.
So, do you want to place it down?
Yep.
There's more in the furnace.
Well, these are not your furnaces.
I'm just saying. I might get some cobblestone in there, so I can put my furnace in. Oh, and I got quite a lot of sand. So.
I'm only going to give you 5 iron.
I ran out of glass. I need the glass that's in there. I want to go and get glass out of the furnaces so I can get more experience. Oh, is this window's here?
Yep, no, 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 no.
What's that for then?
That's just a block by it, I don't know when it goes in.
How am I supposed to get in because I can't jump anymore?
Well, I'll destroy it before it's opened. How much experience do you have?
5.
I've got 9 of 5.
8, 9. Do you need more sand?
Nope. I need 2 more. Damn it.
Here you go.
Do I? Oh, I got 2 more. Oh, that's a bit. Oh, it's gonna do. Damn you! Looks like we've finished the house, and all this sand is going back to me.
We still need 3 more.
Did you just break all of that?
No, I misplaced a block here, so I had to break it. We need 3 more. Can you get out invisible please? It's truly annoying. That's my word. That's my word.
I took 45 bits of your wood.
That all these 3 furnaces, these 2 furnaces here, the wood that was in them is all mine because I put that all in there.
I know.
Do you want me to mine these up for you?
Nope. Can you go find some more iron, sand, please? And maybe look.
You
for
didn't
some
get my. You said you were going to give me 5 iron for that sand that I just got.
I know, but if it's extra, I can give you. Some
what do you need?
More sand.
Okay. Wait, is this my iron? No, this is not the iron. I need to go to. Why do you need more sand?
3, 4, 5.
If I find diamonds in this game, do I have to share them?
Yeah.
Why?
Because of my arm with you.
It depends how much I get. If I get 6 for each, so I'm going to go 9. But I need torches.
1, 2.
I got some, I don't know how much you needed though.
It's going to be paying you an extra 1 iron. Oh, fudge it. I'm making a glass roof.
Can I have my iron now?
Ooh, in total it's 7 iron.
you may have given me.
That's enough.
Can I break, when my house is finished, can I break blocks in my house, not outside? Say, I can break these blocks because it's inside my house.
No, you can't break any of these blocks what I built for you.
No, but I can break these if when the house is built if I want to.
No, you can't. You could only build,
no, like can expand it.
No, you can't. You're not
allowed
this
to. Is inside.
No, that's technically the outside and the inside. Technically showing the outside and the inside.
Okay.
What are you doing? You don't want to be building.
I want it to build this, like, I won't get wet. It's, say if it's raining, I won't get wet.
What if you just do this? Break these two here. And then you have that bit there.
Ah, good. It needs a place now. Because your controller keeps doing messed up stuff. Can I go and get my stuff? Or do you need me to do more things?
No, it's fine.
And get my stuff. I actually don't really know where my house is.
We might need some more sand. Up the right.
Oh yeah, I gave you a lot on the way.
That's
gonna be
for sure.
Oh, I threw some of that blocks down on the floor. Oh, you may have picked that up.
Let's start building your roof. It's gonna be a glass roof so you get some.
Can you put place some torches down as well for when it's dark, please?
Nope, you've got to do that yourself.
I don't.
You're doing the interior.
I literally don't have any torches.
Oh, you've got to find them and find coal.
I don't need coal.
Oh, I need some more. Can you go and mine some more sand and,
when I get back?
I need about 30.
My shovel's almost broken.
Look in your inventory, see what you have.
That's a jewel, because you've been picking up.
Okay, that's it. So I'm going to give you one iron. I just share them out between these four furnaces.
I'll just throw it to you because I need to go do some stuff.
Let me just give you one iron.
This sand.
Hey, that's one iron.
I can't find the sand.
You got exactly 32.
Can I borrow one of these furnaces?
No.
To make charcoal.
Yeah, you can throw that one up there.
This one.
You've got to smelt wood for wood. Yeah. That's a coffin table. The one next to the coffin table is one, I think. Yep, there we go, that's gonna get you chocolate, I think.
Because I need to make torches. Do you want some food? She don't have that much. Oh yeah, you do. I threw some sheep meat on the way. This one's got quite a lot in, by the way. Bottom one. It's got almost six pieces.
I don't really care doing this.
Oops.
So guys, it's almost been an hour, it's actually been 50 minutes, so we're going to end the video here and we are going to carry on building this in the next episode.
We can do some
of it off camera. And we're going to do some off camera as well, so yeah, so I will don't forget to leave a like, 5 likes would be good, and about 5 viewers would be good as well, and we'll see you. And we will see you guys in the next episode. Stop moving, Cam. Bye. Alright, that was a failure, guys. It's too quiet. That was a failure. Right, Cam, actually, stop moving now. So we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.